orders Tito-tinis. Up with a twist, he's got his best friend's gold watch hanging on his wrist. A set jaw and a wandering eye that don't miss a one-legged woman when she hops by. He says, I'll tell you a tale from back in my youth. And he spends one so wild it had to be true about a one-legged woman that he claimed was a whore. He said her name was Peggy, then he said he didn't know her. It was Rushville, Nebraska back in the day, drinking wild turkey down, blowing pheasant away. Staying in the field till the sun went down, then firing up the truck and heading into town where the Ogallala Sioux lived across the bridge on the highway north that led to Pine Ridge. They'd come down for a beer and a chuckle in the morning. They'd head home walking on their knuckles. It was Magic Fritz that owned the drugstore, was the Indian agent, the mayor, and what's more, he's a pretty good guy to help a white boy through a night of hanging out with a bunch of drunken Ogallala Sioux. Old Fritz kept a 45 tucked in his crotch. He'd acquired a taste for single malt scotch. He's a half-breed, about the size of an ape. Two facts had helped him out in more than one scrape. And he took him for a walk where the ladies won't go. Might have said that the street had a red light glow. He pointed to a place sitting high on the hill. Said, fellers, that there is the pride of Rushville. It's a traveler's motel, cat house saloon. They got pinball, foosball, and air hockey too. And you can cut the rug with a one-legged woman of the night. That's right. There's liquor in the front and there's poker in the rear. And if your wife calls up, buddy, you were never here. It's the kind of place where enough wrong turns will make a right. Well, this they had to see, and they walked through the door. Sure enough, there she was, hopping round the dance floor. Said her name was Peggy, smelled so sweet. Asked him for a dance, but he's got two left feet. So they just sat down, and they talked a bit. She had a fine behind, and a great set of wits. He said, Peggy, don't you make me beggy. Just gotta hear the story, how you lost that leggy. She said it all happened one summer night. All hell broke loose in the cat house fight. There were naked men fighting down the halls, swinging their swords. Lord, it really beat all. And then she got tangled up in the bed springs. It snapped her leg just below the knee. And the last thing about the night she could recall was Chief Red Fox Fogg walking in with the saw. They took her to the doctor, he made her a great deal. Made an artificial leg that fit a high heel. The church women said he'd be paid in spades, but everybody knew Doc took it out in trade. At the Traveler's Motel, Cat House Saloon, they got pinball, foosball, and air hockey too. And you can cut the rug with a one-legged woman of the night. That's right. There's liquor in the front, there's poker in the rear. If your wife calls up, buddy, you were never here. It's the kind of place where enough wrong turns will make a right. He leans back in his chair like he owns the place, the Cheshire grin breaking out on his face. He takes a $5 bill and lays it down for the tip. He tips the glass to his lip and he takes a last sip. The Tito-tini up with a twist, takes a look at that gold watch on his wrist and says, fellas, I bid you all adieu. I just had time for a tale or two.